They say, if you want to tell a story right, you gotta start at the beginning. Too far? Fine. This is me, Harlene Quinzel. When I was a kid, my dad traded me for a six-pack of beer. But however many times he tried to ditch me, I kept coming back. Eventually, he found me a new home. The good sisters of St. Bernadette's taught me a lot. But I was never an establishment kind of gal. All things considered, I did good. I even went to college, got my PhD. Had my heart broken once or twice. Finding love is not easy. So I threw myself into my work. Became a psychiatrist. That's when I met him, Mr. J, my Joker. Oh, I fell hard. Like, out of a plane without a parachute right in your dumb fucking face kind of hard. I lost all sense of who I was. I only had eyes for Puddin'. We all know the saying, behind every successful man, there's a badass broad. Well, that was me. I was the brains behind some of Mr. J's greatest stunts. Not that he let anyone know it. I guess all good things have to come to an end. So, we broke up. I handled it real mature, but Mr. J was super broke up about it.
How do I be like you? Well, except for the crazy part.
Number one, no one is like you. If you wanted to even come close, you would have to go to medical school, become a psychiatrist, work in an asylum, fall in love with your patient, break said patient out of said asylum, begin a life of crime, jump into a vat of chemicals to prove yourself to a madman, get arrested by the Batman, go back to jail, get out of jail with a bomb in your neck, save the world, go back to jail and break out of jail before breaking up with the aforementioned madman, and going out on your own. Number two. $6 for tap water with a fucking cucumber stick in it? That's crazy. I'm not shopping at this store. I'm robbing the store. Consider this your first lesson. Pain is for dummies. When your taste in men is as bad as mine,
heart to heart,
they don't just go away quietly. They slash your tires and they kill your dogs and tell you that the music you like ain't real music at all.
Heart to heart,
all the cruelty tears you apart after a while.
Heart to heart.
That's not what really happened,
is it?
No, shit.
What are you doing in my memory?
It's my memory too, dummy. First of all, those weren't violinists. And you weren't dancing with Joker. And it wasn't an engagement. If all that's true, then why did he say to me?
The last part.
Because he didn't say it to you.
You're still a traitor.
Joker never loved me.
He only loves Batman.
Try not to scratch my face.
It is your one good feature.
Not what your man thinks.
Yeah, I'ma go fuck that bitch. Yeah, I'ma go dash that bitch. Yeah, shawty gon' suck this dick. Yeah, shawty gon' suck this dick. Yeah, that's a pull up bitch. Yeah, don't make me pull up gas.
Check me, bitches. Woo! You're welcome.
Hey, searching for Bobby Fuckstick? You just killed us.
You're right. I'm so stupid!
Great. I'm gonna die with the eighth Robin.
I'm the first! I thought I could cape crusade on my own, but I let Vigilante kill Blockbuster! It was big news in Bloodhaven? Oh, if the Bat family knew about it, they'd know what a failure I was.
If it was big news, don't you think they'd already know about it?
I'm gonna kill myself.
You do not have to do that. We're gonna die in like 3.5 minutes.
Not fast enough!
Hey, I wanna get out of here, and I'm trying to form a complete fucking thought before acting on it, unlike you.
Yeah, well, the spikes aren't gonna wait for you to come up with something perfect. You might as well come up here with me! I should have never left Gotham in the first place. I got restless and Batman pushed me to do it.
Oh my god, shut up. Specific picture that you painted of our future that I have not totally considered. Oh right, I'm on. Sorry.
Don't you want to marry me?
Of course I do, but you don't. I saw your face during the vows, and I knew your heart wasn't in it.
I mean, he's right. I've been denying a lot of myself for a long time. I guess it seemed easier for me to just go along with it, you know. And now I realize I've hurt a lot of people delaying the inevitable.
The rest does not belong to you. The horses, cars, and cowboys too. It's tactless, it's a test. It's just a mess, it's just a mess. It's tactless, it's a test. It's just a mess, it's just a mess.
Thanks to you.
I didn't do anything.
You told me about his family.
I was nothing, and I wouldn't have even told you about it if I knew you were going to be so smug about it.
Like it or not, you helped me. Everyone needs a friend. And since you want humans wiped from the face of the earth...
Right. So you cut a plan for me? I could kill you with this.
Yeah, you could.
I love you, Ive.
I love you too, Peanut.
When we're up, let's make love. That be the reason that you always hit me up. I swear, you like the way I fuck, cause I get rough. You told me you knew me, don't make.
Let's get serious. I am all in. I want what you want. Please let me help you see your beautiful evil plot through. Please, let's plant some shit. Please!
You really think I can do this, Peanut?
Yes! Totally!
Partners in crime in every sense of the word.
And no one had ever really done that for me.
Kissing a girl at Applebee's.
Applebee's.
Girl, that was me. I guess I took your man. Oopsie.